I was just having her meet Alexis and Olivia, and they're gonna go all out to dinner so they can establish their friendship group before, you know, I'm gonna get together. I come home, and these people are getting pounded in my house. Who is this in my house? In my bed? Who is this? Y'all, am I dog? Come on. Well, baby need to go pee pee, so she's gonna go up and she's going to go. We're gonna go become companions soon. Ask to go potty. I wonder if she got pregnant. That's Nalani.
I be seeing her people.
Video. Who is this? Bro, everyone, go home. I don't know who these people are. Like, I left and I come home and this is what I see. Why can't I send anyone home? No trespassing. This allow vampires and this allow... I don't know. Yo, she gotta go to bed in that? Dude, you see how that works? So I wanted to go and apply her for university. Nothing has been sent to her yet, so she's going to have a quick meal when she wakes up of cereal, and she is going to go and brush her teeth because she is going to go and go do an odd job. And she's going to fill this and get this to Deja. Fill and feed Deja. Deja vu. Alright, y'all. Yeah, I don't know where that came from. And they got these wicked new ones. Settings. Settings. Oh my goodness. Just know there's an episode of Bonnie and Clyde that I'm not going to upload. The mail has been delivered, y'all. She's going to go get the mail. Oh, and she needs to turn off all lights. All lights. I'm so scared for her. She collected everything from the mailbox. Open. Oh, okay. Open. She didn't get the scholarship. Read this. She got rejected. Hello.
How to change your suit. She got rejected. Because she
was not left that. Discovery University, you can have.
Savage something, Brainiac, Bot Savage.
I would say Brightchester
degree. I want to be a teacher, but I also want to be a psychologist. So I think I'm going to
see what degrees I can get from Foxbury.
What is the Strainbridge degree?
Okay. I guess I'll go to Brightchester
for psychology. So
I'm going to go to psychology for
classes. At home. No.
Play with household funds. She is not
a university. Sorry. Class in 5 days, class in 2 days, class in 24 hours. So
we do not have class today. That's good. I'm going to go travel.
And I am going to go with
these three.
Actually,
no. We are going to go and find an odd job. Bro, I really wanted her to go to college. I was like, no, she got rejected. And oh, that's
charisma level 3.
Ooh, Love Day starts tomorrow. You know, we might, you know. Yeah, please clean it up, because. I also want to be able to decorate things when, you know. Can I do, like, the Love Day? Holiday items. Holiday decor. For Love Day? Is this for Love Day? Okay. I have no idea. I don't think there's any decorations for Love Day. Alright. Sorry, we're start to this. So this is due. Oh, mail seashells. Okay, I gotta we'll find some seashells. All right. Comb Beach for seashells. Come on. Come on. She's feeling uncomfortable. Come over and hang out. Is that okay? No, because we are going out today when I found me a seashell. She found something. She's going to mail seashells to customer. Oh, that's not seashell. Okay. Till you find yourself a seashell, girl. Because you need a G. They don't like you right now because you went and tried to be cool with Ebony. And no, come here. You didn't find a seashell, guys. Okay, look. Find a seashell over here. Come on. Come and find a seashell. I'm gonna try not to cheat as much, but I'll touch some painful. Oh my goodness, I touched some painful. She over there clapping. I'm thinking she got it. Like, hello? Should I be more towards the sea? Come on. Seashells, down by the seashore. That wasn't a seashell in your hand? Okay, we found a seashell. Okay, I knew I had to get by the water. Where is home? Where's our house? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, where's our house? Okay, so we are going to sell this customer. I like this no kid, no marriage life right now, because I have been with the toxicity of a family. Like, I feel like I would love Nina's family way more, because there will be the perfect family about how I would want my family to be. But like, Ebony's family is so toxic. So I'm gonna play back to back this, and then I'm gonna play a little bit of Ebony. Oh, while we're doing
that, I'm going to go to my file, so you guys won't see me right now. But you might see this. captures. Where do we go? This is what I'm doing right now. Okay, all of this. Shift.
All right, she done her. Okay, our
good job
level.
Wing has improved, which is so good. So we are not going to find a job,
but we are going to travel
with
Olivia, Alexis, and
Ebony.
I did not have her flirt with Olivia. She did that all on her own. We have the Solani bars, which, yes, but we are going to Chipotle because we are very basic. We are basic. And this is when we went to Chuck E. Cheese, and Chuck E. Cheese was acting right. So we are going to the Chipotle restaurants. I wish I had more room on my computer to have, like, the room to do many things, but I think this is fine. So she's in college for psychology. That's what I want to major in second. So yeah, I want to get my master's, my bachelor's, and my PhD, but I doubt that they have any of that here on The Sims. So yeah, also I'm gonna make sure her days are zero because I was playing so many other days trying to get everything ready. So oh my gosh. Okay. All types of lash glue on my eye. My lash line. Alright, y'all. So we are here. So basically, we are going to go inside and we are going to request a table for our girls. So she feels tense because she has set more goals for her life, and this is just sounding exactly like me. So here's your table. So we are going to order for the table.
All right, so we are going to have a pale ale. I think that's like alcohol.
We're gonna do that.
We are going to get me. I like steak. There's no steak,
so I'm going to get a fish taco. And then I feel like a chicken
burrito would be something for this. She would have a
chicken
burrito.
She would have a pork doo-doo. And she would have a spinach wrap veggie
burrito.
And yeah, we said we pay for everyone. So we are going to become besties. and she likes being around him. So they're going to become best friends. Her and Ebony are going to become best friends. And then she's also going to come out to them. So she's already become friend besties with Alexis, and she already come out as bisexual. So I think she thought that Ebony, you know, she gets a good vibe with Ebony, but she's like scared that Ebony might, you know, not like her for it. Ooh, not drugs. Wicked. Whoa. Friends come out as bisexual. And she's like, I don't really want to keep it a secret. But, ooh, Shauna. And I feel like she's going to find anyone attractive. Like, she finds him, oh, very unattractive. Oof, Lord, thank you. I'm going to say, she finds Connor attractive, though. So she's going to, so she came out and they accepted her. So she's going to sit here. Well, once she's done peeing, she's gonna pee and she's gonna. I think that's the girl who got pounded in my house. I don't like her, y'all. Like, I really don't like her. Oh, she's breaking out, y'all. She's breaking out. Come on, sit down. So we don't have, we all were in red. Like, they were in like pinkish red. Oh, this is so messed up.
This is so cute. It's so cute. She wearing lipstick, skin
care, daily treatments, because Lord, what you need it. Bring out cake. Aww. We really don't need the cake. Come on. Come eat. So they finna like talk, get to know each other. When I get together, they gonna have a little friend group. And she gonna meet Brianna. She ain't gonna like Brianna. She gonna be like, something's off with this girl. I'm tell you this, I don't like her. So right now, she's like, you should meet Brianna. And Alexis is like, don't be stupid, girl. She do not need to be meeting Brianna. So she gonna ask about her children. That's like a hard thing, like a romance thing. But she's just going to ask, like, oh, how's the, like, do you have any kids? Look at the lashes, y'all. This is what I wish. Y'all be, look. I'm finna go on a little rant.
Type of lashes. They look like this. They look like, I don't think Alexis has
lashes.
Oh, she does. But they don't look like this. They don't look like, they don't even look like these. And these are not even that good. So when I say I want $15 lashes, I mean I want it to fly off my freaking face. I don't want no boneless looking, natural looking eyelashes. I want them to be exotic and strong.
I think Ebony is so pretty, but like, she has a weak chin. You feel me? But she has them jawline, like them bones and all that. But I think Nina has such a pretty face. Like, I think her face is so much prettier. Look at the lashes. Please, if I ask for $20 lashes, this is the lashes I'm supposed to get. They're bestie, though. Bro, we used to see that in my, what's your name? Even my eyes have eyes. Can you see them? I don't know who cat. Who cat is sex? Get your cat from texting me. Stop texting me. I don't even like cats. Oh, Lord. Oh, she tipsy. Oh, you know she a lightweight. See, I thought her lashes was doing something. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you got the wig. Oh, we supposed to ask her about her children. She just singing this. She just singing. Look, we supposed to ask you about your children. Girl, you got kids? She don't know that. She said, I am a parent. Yeah, to four mother... Ain't no, you are a parent. You are a parent to four kids. My homie. Alexis a kid, a parent to one, and Olivia don't got one. But she got a little small love interest with Olivia, and I think she gonna, you know, try and snatch Charlene's girl. Okay. Has to be punished. Compliment her body, like, you look so cute. I love your body type. Okay, no. Confess your attraction to her. Be like, you are so cute to me. Ooh, we just got in her. We can't be doing this. This is not. She's not single though. Actually, she's single. Watch how her attitude gonna change. I'm seeing someone. Oh, I was gonna say, watch how her attitude change. She flirted with me though, so I don't think we gonna like that. Come on, bro. I'll eat this. I ordered it, but you ain't eating it, so I'm gonna eat it. Say what you wanna say. You come take it. I took it from your face. If you got something to say, you better go take it yourself. Why she look high, bro? I think Ebony always looks high.
I don't think she's high. She's not looking hot, like. Is this how they be doing those little zoom when they be like.
Okay. Oh,
okay. 26
more recipes. Probably because I'm eating a lot. Girl, don't get thick. Girl, I'll take you straight to Dr. Miami. Snatch that waist again. Look, I said shut up. She don't never want to sing when it's my time to sing, but it's okay. So we are going to go home because that's really what we want to do. Tomorrow, though, we have school. Wait. No. Come on, we all finna travel somewhere. The bestie. Oh, wait. Let's not do that. Because they be yelling at you. Hello. End and pay the bill. Then you can travel. I be forgetting to do that. Come on. We finna go travel. You see her lashes, y'all. If I looked like this, period. Simoleons have automatically deducted. Okay. We can go to this bar. We haven't gone to this bar since like forever. We can go to that bar. We should go to a bar in Sulani so she can be close to home. They're like, you are still a little girl. Like, we're married and Olivia's thinking about getting married. You know. Wait, Olivia's not seeing someone. She's freaking married, bro. Olivia's married. Olivia is married. Oh, no. I think I moved them in. I don't think that I made them married. I'm seeing someone, my butt. You are married to someone. And if Olivia ever cheat on us, we not even with Olivia yet. See? Get your Sims out. All right.
I'm gonna say she's gonna have fun over here because she is. Just in case.
I mean, she
don't have a TV yet, so.
But
make
drinks for
everyone, and we are gonna make some rum and coke.
Like, I know y'all grown, but let me hang. I ain't no little girl. I'm still. Let me get some rum and coke for real. Like, Not everyone, though. I meant for the group. They in my group, right? Everyone in the group, right? Oh, okay. I thought it was everyone, everyone. Paka'ua. Okay, she started her mixology skill. Is that cocaine? That's a sin sculpture. Alright, look. Make a rum and coke for everyone. I don't even see a rum and coke. Oh crap, she got homework. Oh, she's going home. I'm sorry. She's going home. She needs to do her homework. And that's the fingers of salami. So we're already number 3. Oh, okay, we're already coming. Okay, it's coming. All right, bye y'all, because I need to go home. I need to do my homework. Sorry guys, sorry I lied to you guys. I thought, and I got a project, so we are going to be doing homework. We are going to be, so this is the university life, y'all. This is these kids. Anyway, so we are going to go and call Deja to eat, and we are going to do homework. She's going to be so tired in the morning, but it is worth it. She's going to drag this out, and she is going to capture info. Wait, I think I got the quick homework mod, so homework is quicker. Yeah, I definitely did. Come on. So she's not up doing homework all night. She's fine. Yeah. Look at her needs. Where's her needs? Oh, see, she's not even that tired. So I think I'm going to have her take a bubble bath, and then I'm going to have her ask Deja to go down. Come on. I mean, this is all the way at the end. You really don't have to do it now. You feel me? I think that's the end of the term. You just came to the first of the term, but I don't know what you, they should be tweaking on, bro. All right, come on. Come on. Oh, I want to have MC command, so MC Kaz. It'll be a 14 family household, because she's going to have, I'm going to say how to have up to more than, I know, you're tired.
So when you're in MC Command Center, you're going to want to go to MCC settings, and then you're going to want to go to gameplay settings, and then you're going
to
want
to, I think she needs a computer, which I need to buy her, because she needs it for, that's $4,000, y'all. She is going to be, she's a broke college student. So we're gonna write a term paper. Actually, not now. So today's love day. Oh my god, this is actually probably gonna be way longer than Ebony will ever be. University coursework. Study. Alright, research universities. Oh, we already got some. I can't really apply. Email professors. Okay. I am going to computer sir. Lock computer for everyone but Nina. I was looking for Ebony's name. I was like, I'm all about Ebony. Oh my gosh. Oh, I want to do MC Command Center. MC Command Center. MC settings, gameplay settings. Household. Okay, it needs, okay, it don't need to be restarted now. Return begins. Yee! So what class does she have today? So she don't have this class today. She has, in 7 hours, she has this class. 3 hours in this class. Okay, so she don't have a class today. Well, not right now, at least. Please don't make something. Nope, do not cook that. I'm going to add my $18 back because, you might as well resume it. I really refine and organize this. And then I'm going to have you university coursework term write a term paper. You know, you have not been to any of your classes, but they allow us to do it, so I'm going to start as soon as I can. Oh, class starts in 1 hour. Okay. Class starts in 1 hour. Come on. She need to go to school. Come on. Yeah, Deja knew how to use the body. Okay, go clean this up. Did you know that someone's... No, 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 no. You can't dislike her. You can't dislike Autumn. You can't dislike Autumn. She's not changing. Okay. Well, if you go to class like that, that really has nothing to do with me. Miss Deja Weja. Alright, so we... After... Wait. We are... Notes. So we only have two classes today, which is so nice. So I think what we can do is university term, write a term paper. Look, Autumn did not send you that. Autumn is a little girl. Stop it. What's wrong? The vet? Okay, we are going to take you to the vet clinic. Hopefully class doesn't start soon. I did not think of that. Did I? No. And my time is still going. Y'all, I'm freaking out that my... in about an hour, guys. I can't. No, we're not traveling. Not now, at least. Baby could go. Okay. All right, come on. Get up. You got school. You got class. Come on. Come on. Get up. What is you doing? Oh, she finna annoy me. Then when we get back, we are going to take Deja. When we're gonna ask her to go potty. Then we're going to take her to the vet clinic. Now when she gets home, we can go on a date, get flowers. It's love day, so she's going to go out. None of her girls, none of her besties are single. So the only one person that she knows is single is Olivia. She's going to go out with Olivia. And yeah. But we need to go take her to the vet clinic. And it is in Windenburg. I don't know what this place is called. I have no idea. We're going to take her to Brindleton Bay. Brindleton Bay. Windenburg is for a get together. So I don't even know what I was talking about. Nor was I what I was thinking about. KK. We are going to do is get away. Sign in for cure of Deja. Now Deja was spayed when she was alive. I'm not gonna spay her because I want her to be able to have children. So I am going to purchase. I'm sorry, no, she don't need to have children. Deja will stay alive to the day I die. Not the day I die, but the day
I something so
the age down. I'm sorry, my dog will never die. My son will never know the feeling of your dog dying. But since she is here, she can do her homework. You see how she's like doing her homework right when her dog is getting analyzed? This is what not procrastinating does. She can finish her homework and get a good grade in school. In here, please. Expensive treatment. Dang, she finna be broke, y'all. All right, she don't need all these. Come on now, she really don't. We'll get to that age when she becomes an elder. So my baby's good. So once we are done with this, which we are, I'm going to go home in around like 10. So she's going to go home. I don't know what's happening in the group chat. Okay, I don't know what they're talking about. They're talking about hair. Hello? Like, ugh. Alright, y'all. So,
since it's 5 o'clock, and she already finished all her
homework.
She is going to. This is a core item.
She is going to be fine, organized. She is going to continue. See, they be trying to trick you. You gotta make sure you read. Do you want to go out on a date? Sure. I was not the. Ain't she married? Maybe she ain't married. Maybe she ain't married. Maybe they just dating. She hasn't even been on this island for too long. But we gonna finish to see you, but we ain't finna have sex with no one. She's not having sex until marriage. She's gonna have a white picket fence life. She doesn't look like one. Like a person have a white picket fence life. Okay. Well, we're on a date. What do? Give a love day gift. Of this, because I really don't have anything else to give you. Okay, so we are going to buy some flowers. So we are going to give. What are we doing? Oh, okay. Well, we like that. Oh, well, that's the esports tournament. It has nothing to do with me. So we are going to throw some love day stuff. Ooh, talk about being wet. Ooh. I guess she went there. I care about you. She is dick, y'all. She is dick. Aye. Stop talking to us. Hello? I'm sorry. Stop talking to us. What else? Go on a date. Okay, we're on a date right now. Romance spirit, spend a lot of time kissing, even woohoo. Ooh. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna flirt with her. We're gonna talk about boobies. We're gonna talk about her boobies. You like, girl, you look. Ooh, talk about wet dreams. Oh, wow. Neat. No, Nina. You know that's not what we do. But since we are on this date, and this date is pretty boring. Oh, it's at home. I'm just gonna go do it. Okay. We are going to order a drink for a group. And we're gonna say
she ordered it for us. So it's
the Plasma Jane. So come on. I never had a date for Valentine's Day, so this is only a wish. This is only what I could wish for. Who? Bye. Because I think that's how much. Come on. We gonna drink. Drink up. Sorry, I had to cheat that because I don't really care though. So she feels some type of way. So we are gonna have a first kiss. Oh, she feeling real flirty, y'all.
You know, y'all can actually see me. You know, a lot of people are like, oh, you can't see like dark skin when I blush. You can actually see me when I blush.
It's just crazy. I remember this one time I was like, what are you talking about? So
she's average height. She's not short. I could have made her short.
This is pretty gay. I don't know how I feel about this. She is feeling disgusted. Oh, she said this date keeps getting better. Ooh, okay. Look, we ain't getting serious with nobody. Ooh, he just started tweaking. Okay. It just got pretty gay. So, once this... Is that Peepin' Tom? If Peepin' Tom ever think he finna come over my house, he gonna have to have a talk. Stormy girl goes, oh, she finna throw up on her first date. Well, that was a nice time. I'll call you maybe. Oh my gosh, come in, brush your teeth. And Tom Peepin, oh my, it keep getting gayer. Oh my God. No. Oh, okay. She's by herself. You're going to do that at home. What? Okay, the sexpertise skill was required. Nina has just begun her passage into the world of carnal knowledge as she delves deeper. I can't see it because the record button is in the way. Like, y'all can read it and y'all probably like, why are you like struggling? But the record button, like, you won't see the record button, but I see the record button. It just keeps getting gayer. I think a lot of people like, I don't know, are gay in my town? Are you really just gay like that, my dude? Gosh, the gay. Oh my God! I caught you out! Alright, look. We finna go feed Deja. And what is this? Throw that away. She is going to self woohoo and she is going to refine and organize. She was gonna go out around this time, but I just said no. Lock door for, oh, I can't really do that. No trespassing, disallow vampires. No, alright, come on. Come on. Stop trying to pick her up and tell her to go to bed. Alright, so I'm gonna be able to read it now. Okay, as she delves deeper into inside this rabbit hole, she will discover more intimate secrets along the way. Wicked Whims? What is this? Okay, I'm gonna weed this.
Okay. As one begins to journey through the fields of sim sexuality, they begin to see the subtle connections between each aspect of intimacy. The more time spent developing this skill, the more it's able to understand and adapt to their partner's sexual desires, as well as furthering their proficiency at reading their signs. Sexpertise skill is improved by analyzing the intricacies of sim sexology via books, more personal research.
Okay. And then she's going to, I don't know. Oh, she's unsatisfied. Okay, come on. Come on. Wicked sex. Random. With yourself. Oh, I loved it. It was awesome. It was a wonderful time for Nina. I was planning on, when Love Day was with Ebony and them, to have Taviante cheat on Ebony while on Love Day, but we're not gonna do that. Oh wait, yeah, because she's doing this. Oh my God, baby, leave! Leave! Oh, it's excellent. So she really doesn't need to do anything except for practice. Y'all, she's already finished with half the stuff she needs to do for term, which is like something I would. Now, let's see what she's doing. Oh, Okay. So she is getting it on. They just needs to go pee. Please stop it. Okay. They have to go potty. You're okay. In my opinion.
Okay.
Have a quick meal of canned juice, and then have you continue writing your term paper. Yeah. At this time, my favorite. Oh, she has nice pee outside. You're just naked. I'm gonna need you to like chill, my dude. Yeah. I wonder what her sexpertise level is. I mean, I know it's still one, but like, talk like a pirate day. Oh my god. Alright. Look. Y'all ain't finna get nothing but sleep from me. It looks like she's doing something, but she is just writing on her computer. Okay, Deja wants to go on a walk, so we are gonna go to bed. I mean this is like pretty short from usual episodes, but I think I am going to leave it. Debate, get your debate pants on. It's time for the debate guild. Wait, how can I join the debate guild? University. Oh wait, career. Find a job. Cause I know it's under careers. Come on. I wanna be in the debate guild. Not that she has the gay flat. You're not up.
I don't have school. That's all that matters to me. I don't have school. So, I'm going to,
like, have her continue to write her term paper. Yeah, so, all she has to do is... Yes, mama. Oh my gosh. You supposed to be my bestie. Ask for feedback from Ebony, and then ask for feedback from Alexis. And then I want you to give final presentation. Okay, weekdays 8 to 4:30. So in this clothes since forever. Let's see if I can cheat it. She needs to meet more people. Okay, debug mail? No, she's already in. Porcelain doll. Transformers. Oh, she needs to go. Okay. I gotta do a lot. So that means she needs to go to actual on campus. This would be nice if she lived on campus, but I really didn't think of that. Lexus looks really pretty. Tell a tale of a sea. Exchange pirate something. Then go. No, I hate walking the dogs. Anyways. Ooh, child. Is this the welcome wagon? It is. Is this the welcome wagon? Well, I didn't tell y'all had to leave. I just said, oh, it is. So, yeah. Y'all left because y'all wanted to. I really can't. Yeah. Please edit that. Get up, Alexis. Get up. Get on my seat. Get up. Why are you fighting with her? Oh my god. Why do you just fight with her? Girl, you just want to pick a fight, Alexis. I'm gonna just leave right here. Look. Thanks for hanging out with me. Don't. Turn paper, edit it. And I know Deja. I see Deja. Did you laugh?
I did.
Boo, I did. I don't think Olivia is really feeling. You know what? She's leaving me. What is this? No, don't browse the web. I had to get them to leave. Alright, come on. I really didn't mind Deja eating that, so. Come on. Come on. So she has. Okay, so she only work. I mean, she only have school Monday to Friday. So. No weekend classes, which is pretty good. She's just going to know she's going to finish all of this. And then, yeah. Keep on editing that, girl. Keep on editing that. Actually, you can go get some leftovers. Cook some, girl. What is that? Well, she already did it. I thought she did it. Guys, I thought she did it. I don't know what is happening. But yeah, it's probably boring right now because she's in university and I really want her to. Y'all, should we have sex with Olivia? She's not waiting till marriage to have sex. I lied to y'all. I wanted her to because that's what I'm doing, but she don't have to. It's the freaking Sims. Convinced to what? Convinced to what? Convinced to bathe? Oh my gosh. Well, she don't need to bathe. We can invite her. No, we're not gonna invite her to stay at night. What the? Stop it. Look. No, we're not
eating right now. We're trying to get
some.
Come on. Okay,
into
action.
How about King?
Express
rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the shit. Stop it. Change. Bro. You finna piss me off, bro. Girl, don't eat. You are okay. You don't need to eat. Girl, you need to stay skinny.
I'm gonna get canceled for saying that.
I'm just.
It was a joke. It was a joke.
Calm, guys. Calm. I'm talking about myself, so it's like I'm not like fat shaming anyone. I love the thickies, obviously. Okay. Oh, okay. I thought y'all was gonna have it up in hell. They said we finna go in the bathtub. Switch y'all position here. Strap on. Oh. Have it right here. Wicked. Come on. It's a private event. We don't have sex. I want it to be in the freaking room. Like. Shaking by the way. All right, y'all, they finna have sex, cause my stuff is so boring. I don't do anything all day, cause that's literally how I am, and I want my son to actually. Oh, Namjoon's sister is so pretty, like cute as f. I mean, you know what? This is best we gonna get. She got her bonnet on. Ah, she look like me right now. My bonnet on and everything. Okay, well, they're going to do that. Where's Deja? Hello? Deja? Deja! Get your black behind over here. You see how they should be doing me? What's this? Okay. I don't know if they bumping coochies or. Did my skill go up? I don't understand this. Can you stop? Can you leave me alone? My skill still didn't have to go up. I need my sexpertise skill to go up. Y'all, that's what she gonna do as for fun is to read the sexpertise book. So I'm going to get a bookcase. If it ever loads. Bookcase. And by the way, she's not gonna live here forever. So when she gets married, that's over with. When she get engaged, that's over with. She's not living here. Hopefully she engages to somebody with your money, but if not, like, it's okay to. Alright, so come and clean this up. Come here. Hello. So I'm gonna purchase a book.
Where do I get the sex thing from? S.
Stop talking. Oh, my dad's home. Bunk down. Well, yep, bunk down. So it is the end of this. She's high daydreaming about that man. He's so ugly, guys. I knew that was gonna make me like ugly people.